the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the beast. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the beast.
Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You might wanna secure that weapon, deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
All right, this is the one. Shouldn't take very long. What do you say we back these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. I knew it'd work better than beans and rice.
Seriously? Beans and rice? Why don't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I pick the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, all right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Police! We're coming in! Police!
Don't even fucking
get
move!
Your hands where I can see them!
Let me see your hands!
Up where I can see
them! Let me see your hands!
Move back and away from
you
the table!
You just knocked on the wrong door.
Oh, shit, man. Come on,
Nick,
now.
Cuff these guys. Let's get the hell out of here.
How about the light out of my face, yeah?
Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy. Oh,
you're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now. Okay, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. It's a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? The pilot coaxes otherwise.
Fuck you!
Ah, shit! It's not a gun! Get down! Down! Cover! Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if we can figure out what the hell they were up to.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. Bad there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey, stop right there!
Get after him. Go, go!
I got him! Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this worse! Stoddard! Downstairs! Now!
Pursuit training, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance, try not to kill him.
Get all of it. We want him stopped now. Head north of Mateo, requesting backup. Turn the left on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
We're on the search, requesting backup at Mateo and Crocker. Yes. Calling in, please advise.
Come on, floor it!
Thank you.
closer! Stop her now!
You have the right to remain silent.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, you heard this before, huh?
Oh!